I don't give two craps what people feel about this bald head of mine.